Big Dog, Little Dog by P.D. Eastman. Fred and Ted were friends. Fred was big, Ted was little.
Fred always had money. Ted never had money. When they walked in the rain, Fred was wet and Ted was dry. They both liked music. Fred played the flute. Ted played the tuba.
Pom, pom, pom.
When they had dinner, Fred ate the spinach and Ted ate the beets. Yum, yum. When they painted the house, Fred used green paint. Ted used red. One day, Fred and Ted went away in their cars. Fred went in his green car. Ted went in his red car. Fred drove his car slowly. Ted drove his car fast. Vroom, vroom, vroom. They came to a sign. "Where should we go?" asked Fred. "To the mountains," said Ted. They got to the mountains. Ted skied all day long. Fred skated all day long. They stopped. Fred was cold. Ted was warm. By night, both of them were very sleepy. "Look," said Fred, "a small hotel." They went to the hotel. And Fred's room was upstairs. Ted's room was downstairs. "Good night, Ted. Sleep well," said Fred. "Good night, Fred. Sleep well," said Ted. But they did not sleep well. Upstairs, Fred thumped and bumped and tossed and turned. Downstairs, Ted moaned and groaned and crashed and thrashed all over the bed. When morning came, Fred called Ted. "Tring, tring. Let's take a walk," Fred said to Ted. "Yes, we can walk and talk," said Ted to Fred. They walked uphill, they walked downhill. They made tall talk, they made small talk. "Did you get any sleep last night, Ted?"
"None at all, Fred."
"Bed is too little."
"My bed is too big."
"What can we do about it, Ted?"
"I don't know, Fred."
And the bird started thinking. "I know what to do," said the bird. "Ted should sleep upstairs and Fred should sleep downstairs." "Back to bed," yelled Ted. "Back to bed," yelled Fred. "Downstairs for me," yelled Fred. "It's upstairs for me," yelled Ted. Ted jumped into the little bed upstairs. And Fred jumped into the big bed downstairs. Ted slept all day long in the cozy little bed. And Fred slept all day long in the cozy big bed. Well, that was easy to do. Big dogs need big beds. Little dogs need little beds.
Why make big problems out of little problems?